If you want your YouTube channel to look more professional and organized, it's time to add sections to your landing page. And in this video, I'll show you step by step how to add sections on your own YouTube channel. Sections are based on your playlist, so let's start there. When you're logged in, click on Playlists on the left side of the screen. And here we can make our first playlist. Over at the top, click on the New Playlist button. Here, give your playlist a name that tells viewers what kind of videos they'll find here. And in the drop-down menu, make sure the playlist is set to public so people can see it. And then click Create. Now on the playlist page, click on the three dots just above the description. To populate the list, click on the Add Videos button. Next, you can search for videos from all of YouTube or paste an address of a YouTube video you'd like to add. But for this tutorial, I'm adding videos from my own channel, which is the most typical when creating sections. When you click on the Your YouTube Videos button, a list of all your uploaded videos will appear. Just click and highlight all the videos you want to include in this particular playlist. After you've made your selections, click on Add Videos. With the five videos I chose, I can change the order using the sorting function. By default, it's set to show the newest published videos first. That's how I like mine to be shown, but choose what you want here. There's no alphabetical sorting, but you can manually move the videos around by clicking and dragging the two dash marks to the left of the video. This way, you can have the videos play back in the exact order you choose. But for now, I'll just reset my list back to the newest videos first. If you click on the three dots to the right of the video, there are other options like deleting videos you don't want in the list. And don't worry, removing a video from a playlist does not remove it from your channel. You can also set a video's thumbnail as a thumbnail image for the playlist, but that's totally optional. Okay, so we're almost done. Under the big thumbnail, you can edit the name of the playlist if you want to change it. And then down below, you can add a description which gives people a better idea of what's in this playlist. Click Save when done. Okay, so this playlist is fully set up, and I'm going to quickly add one more so I can show you how sections work. I'm just going to speed through the setup of my second playlist so I have something to work with. At this point, you should be thoroughly versed in making playlists. And next, we're going to finally add the sections. In the YouTube Studio dashboard, I'll click on Playlists one last time just to check that my playlists are there. If everything looks good, then hit Return to YouTube Studio. In the dashboard, click on your profile icon on the right, and then click on the Your Channel button. This is basically your channel landing page. You'll see an auto-generated section here called Uploads, but let's add our own sections by clicking on Customize Channel. At the bottom, you can see the existing Uploads section there, but to add our own, click on Add Section. You'll see several options, but what you want to do is choose Single Playlist. Then click on a playlist to add as a section. Repeat this to add additional sections to your channel. And if you want to remove a section, click on the three dots on the right and delete it. This will only remove that section on your YouTube landing page. The playlist and videos will still be on your channel. Then, like before, the sections can be reordered by dragging the dash marks on the left. Just drop the sections in the order of how you want them to appear. When you're done, click Publish to save all your changes. Normally, you can see the addition of sections by clicking on Go to Channel, but I've found that sections don't always show up immediately. As you can see here, only the auto-generated upload section is appearing. What I had to do was log out of YouTube and then log back in. And then when I look at my channel landing page, the sections are all there, including the name and descriptions I entered earlier. Finally, you can add up to 10 sections on your channel, which might be a bit restrictive, but that's the maximum you're allowed to have. I really hope this helps you out, and if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.